It's with great happiness and pride I would like to discuss about the story of Lisa Deb, young 18-year-old girl who came from Calcutta. She's a national team basketball player.
Last year, I got injured my shoulder while playing basketball.
She has undergone multidirectional instability repair.
And yeah, I really miss basketball during this time. My coach suggested me to visit doctor.
And she came and met me like almost like 3 months back, when with a pain in the shoulder, difficulty in playing, difficulty in shooting the baskets. After clinically checking her, I felt that there is a tear in one of the structures inside the shoulder called as the labrum. We did the surgery at Manipal Hospital, Jayanagar. She was discharged the next day. After 2 days, she left back to Calcutta.
So till 6 weeks of surgery, I was seeing her through video calls every week, seeing her progression, how she is progressing, everything.
Our team decided to do something very, very different, which we have not done or we have not thought about it before. So what we did was, we talked to her father, say that you send her across, we'll take care of her. For almost like 2 to 3 weeks, she used to come for a regular physio session.
So first phase includes the maximal protection phase. The next phase will be the protection phase, and the range of motion and basic strength phase.
Now exercises are all is going on.
She's achieved almost like 90% of a normal shoulder function. Today I think it's a very emotional day for her also, because she's going to the court after a long time. So I really hope and pray that she'll be able to play. And in 6 months, I hope that she'll be able to join back in her team.
Thanks to Manipal Hospital, Jayanagar, Dr. Ayappan and Dr. Sumit sir, who helps me a lot. Thank you so much.